Hop on the beat. Tough town for a clown. And this one, that one says, New York City Parks Department, stop killing rainforests for boardwalk. Boardwalk spent on the beat, I think, was on exhibition at the sixth precinct. And I think that's great. That's just fantastic. And that just shows you that he has, he touches everybody from all aspects of existence here in the streets of Manhattan. He's giving you the street view, and he's got a lot of humor. He's incredibly funny. I mean, there's a lot of irony, there's sadness, there's anger. I think there's everything there. You can really feel it. But humor is what really ultimately touches me. He has every kind of photo. I bought a lot of the ones that have the NYPD painting. I love photography. If you want to meet Patrick, even in the most freezing, bitter cold weather, which was today, he was out there across from Cafe Habano. I may have mispronounced that, which at Prince and Elizabeth Street in the Lower East Side, and introduce yourself, say hi, buy a photo. They're awesome. Be a support the arts, be a collector. And he's just a terrific. Also, you will see him golfing. He carries a set of golf clubs. And again, I think that has to do with his artistic view of life. He has little milk cartons and he hits them like golf balls. He also has them up on the walls. Just a comment on I was trying to think of that famous, the title of that famous play, but basically the life is just pretty darn tough, and so you have to find the humor, the comedy in life. All right, take care, thanks.